Well, should Milwaukee County bring in a new vendor to run the paddle boat concession at the Veterans Park Lagoon, even after the current one has been there for 16 years?
That issue is again on the table this afternoon, this time at a county committee meeting. Our Nick Montes has been there all morning. Nick?
We are awaiting a decision from the county board's parks committee on whether to bring in a paddle boat vendor, a new paddle boat vendor, to the Veterans Park Lagoon.
Tim and Valerie Ritter are fighting to keep their business. They ran the paddle boat rental business for 16 years. But now the Ritters feel like they've been pushed aside. A California company offered to give the county a minimum of $22,000 a year to run the business. The Ritters offered $12,000 and lost their contract.
We have a out-of-state national franchise coming in who is essentially writing a check for what amounts to a few thousand dollars more getting the business. And it's, we've been told that that's what drives it. It's the money drives this contract.
Again, we are waiting for a decision from the county board's parks committee. Once approved, it is expected to go to a full vote from the county board on May 23rd. In downtown Milwaukee, Nick Montes, Today's TMJ4.